beach. So we're gonna try, inshallah, and see how the day is gonna progress. It's gonna be cloudy, as you can see. Moon is out there. And the water is low tide at the moment. I think it was around 5:15 this morning. It was low tide, so it should be coming in. I just like to say thank you to all of my followers, all of the people who have been supporting me all this time, watching our videos, and I just like to say please do so more in the future. As I have spoken and told and said earlier on, the only reason why I'm doing this is inshallah to help others. Yes, of course, I want to help myself, but once I'm settled, I don't need much, then I can help others. That's my goal. What am I going to do with the money? You know, take it with me to the grave? No. Meaning, need to give and help as much as I can, inshallah. It's me and my wife that we have a plan and we want to do this. But without you guys, that's not possible. So please, share, like, subscribe. Thank you very much. A slight current, so I'm gonna put on a wave breaker sinker size 5. They're good. Oh yeah, this is the one from Michael, a friend of mine has given it to me. How I know it's missing one of the blue stripes, not blue tubes. It's missing one of the blue tubes, so I know it is from Michael. But normally this is how you put, once you finish fishing with them, you just like press up, but when you're ready to use them, it's very simple, very easy, and they're good sinkers, really good. So just make it like an anchor, easy. So as I said the other day, just using a T runner, so it's easy to replace. You just unhook and take off the sinker.
What's your bite, mate? Get out of it.
Well, she wouldn't want to grab that.
Nah, that's how much.
It would hurt her.
Yeah, I know.
Very badly. Hospital. Mate, I can't concentrate on everything. Fishing, explaining. Alhamdulillah, nothing happened. Poor dog is already injured. May Allah forgive me if it happened that it didn't, but astaghfirullah. So easy, as I was saying. You just hook it off, like unhook, put on the sinker, and it's so easy to use, and they are very good in the water. They anchor up pretty good. And same again, it's the same. I'm using pilchards and 4 size gang hooks, and they're very good. You can catch bream with them, flathead, whatever, you know. normally when I cast as far as possible as I can. So I hit around the halfway the gutter. $7 something.
Oh yeah?
Yep. Yeah.
Yeah, man. I'll let you know how I go. Just gonna go up to the fridge and have a
look. Go get him.
Cheers, man.
Cheers. Well, I hope you're gonna open jetty soon.
Yeah, yeah,
but how much fish is gonna be active, we'll see. I just had to bleed her. I put her in a bucket. official. Good morning, good. Alhamdulillah.
Couple bucks on the way, man, you know, to make some fuel maybe.